Did you see that movie, Night of the Living Dead?
Yeah. That's the one where the corpses start eating the people, right? Sure. What about it?
Did you know that movie was based on a true case?
Come on, you're shitting me, right?
I ain't never been more serious in my life.
That's not possible. I mean, they showed zombies taking over the world.
Well, they changed it all around. What really happened was, back in 1969 in Pittsburgh at the VA hospital, there was a chemical spill and all that stuff kind of leaked down into the morgue and it made all the dead bodies kind of jump around as though it was alive.
Why do you eat people?
Not people. Brains.
Brains only?
Yes.
Why?
The pain.
What about the pain?
The pain of being dead.
Thank you. Thank you.